jet. Ted, what are we doing here, man? Really? What, the Ted Coningsby Display Awards? So who got the honorary... That's why you don't fly if you're buried, Ted. It's very, very dangerous. This is called FOD. So we've got a special award to present. Christoph Simon for winning the honorary award for COSFORD Airshow 2023. And we'd like to present the Ted Coningsby Display Award. Ted's very excited. So, ladies, gents, and teddy bears, we have the Ted Coningsby Display Award, COSFORD 2023. Squadron Leader Ted Coningsby, present it to Christoph Simon for the Captain Display. My good friend, this is
Captain. Thank you very much. Thank you very much, Ted. Pleasure to receive this honorary award. It was a great air show at COSFORD. We had a lot of fun, and to me, being presented, I got the Bill Archery Memorial Trophy at the COSFORD Air Show, which is an award for the best display, and to be awarded that in front of all this prestigious demonstration team was really an honor. So this one is topping, is the icing on the cake. So thank you very much.
Yeah, there might be. So this is a special display patch.
So another one to stick somewhere on my flying suit.
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah.
It's getting crowded. So, ready?
Yeah, we'll roll that.
That's the one.
Oh yeah.
Right, so I'm going to have a special passenger with me today. I think Squadron Leader Ted Coningsby is going to join me for my demonstration this afternoon at Old Buckenham. So he's going to get putting a few G's in the captain. I hope he's going to have some fun.
Thank you.
Our event organizer describes the aeroplane as the longest running miracle of aviation heritage has ever known. This is Saladin's 48th season. Mind you, the Earth is here, the domain of the consolidated B-24 Liberator. These two aeroplanes, the B-17s and B-24, took the war back to Germany in the daylight hours of Bomber Command, carried out raids at night. Between B-24 and B-17 groups. B-17 groups argued that the B-24 was the box the B-17 came in. Down the western end of the flight line, Clive Denny is about to take the historic aircraft collections Mark 12 Hurricane out ready for his display slot. Very proud that an avenue has been named here at Old Buckenham in honour
I know it's been done.
Oh, yes, sir.
Ladies and gentlemen, Spitfire Trio.
Thank you.
You're making noise. This is delightful.
Stripes on it, it was one of ours. they're flying at now, you might think is extreme for a battlefield situation, that they'd be much higher. Often, they were trying to find out what really is behind those trees. They need to be this low.
No, no, we're not going to have any.
Went on to fly tornado He undertook 20 operational missions in Desert Storm, the First Gulf War. 1993, he left the Royal Air Force to become a commercial pilot. He fought a Christian Eagle, not unlike a pig, and was hot. On goes the smoke.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yes! Yes! Ted looks knackered. Ted's had a good time. Tom Turner. These are going to display and they're full electric.
Pretty odd that you'll have such a difference. Yeah, we can't use the blister.
Thank you.
control surfaces, including the panel on its nose. It's capable of operating. I hope to show you that shortly. This is cutting edge, a fighter that's the envy of the rest of the world.
Thank you.
at one point, he send it.
Sadly passed away. Blue skies, Maggie. Blue skies. Now, ladies and gentlemen.
Golf India, Brian Circle.